I can say it's all been timing.
Yeah.
In my life, you know, like when the job came up, I was at a point where I said, I think I'm ready to go home now for a minute.
Yeah.
You know, I've been in New York 25 years. I think I can go back home now and still be able to maintain some things. You know, I won't get in on the local things that happen. You know, a lot of opportunities happen because you live in the city.
Yeah.
I'll miss those, but I'll still be able to, you know, I think maintain a presence, you know, around the planet in some form or fashion. So it's been good for me, and I think it's.
Well, you have your reputation, don't you?
Yes.
Yeah. It's not like you don't have one.
Yes. And it's being home has saved my life, I believe, just because with the healthcare, and I'm able to get checkups.
Yeah.
And even with checkups, there's no guarantee, but at least, you know, I can keep an eye on things, you know? Yeah. So, you know, I just, that's been a blessing. It's helped, I've been there like 15 years now, and so I had 15 years of healthcare, and it's helped my wife. She's had some things done that she needed done, you know, with her hand and whatnot. And,
very important,
you know,
isn't it?
Yeah, you know, things that, you know, if we just leave them alone, it's just going to get worse.
And yeah.
So it's been, you know, I think that the Creator, you know, like I was saying, I just try to stay open and stay ready. That's my thing. Be open and stay ready.
So many musicians have fallen in that way with no insurance. Like, I just saw a video just a couple of weeks. Dave Valentine, the sax player.
Oh,
Angie Beaufield.
Right. You know,
it's like, wow.
I know. Yeah, Dave Valentine. That's very sad what he's going through. Mm. You know, I think, hopefully, I hope that Obamacare, as it grows up, that, you know, a lot of people have gotten Obamacare. A lot of musicians are able to do that.
Yeah.
And that's been very comforting. For a lot of people, a lot of my friends I know.
It's very strange. It must be very strange to go to a concert and then next week you hear that such and such doesn't have insurance and he's just been in an accident, and you know, and then nobody goes, hey, okay, let's do something. And if they do, it's usually not enough.
That's not enough. It's impossible. Mm. Or if you just saw them the week before in a concert and then they're gone.
Yeah.
You know?
So many musicians have left so many debts behind them as well, you know.
Yes.
I don't know, Sammy Davis Jr.?
Oh, yeah.
You know, guys like that.
Oh, yeah, you wouldn't think, you know.
No, you wouldn't think you'd have
them. They think they'll live forever, you know.
And also, they had the right friends, you know, Frank Sinatra and all these kind of people, they were loaded.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, so how is it that he was broke?
I know. It's amazing, and that's part of it too, you know. I remember I told you I got into this teaching thing late. Mm. So, you know, I'll have 20 years of equity in terms of a pension, a retirement, 20 years.
Yeah.
I figure that's a good round number, but there's guys that have retired that around my age, they got 40 years in, you know, and they've been getting that extra money put away, Social Security, all the things that, you know, help you when you retire from that job.
Yeah.
You know, so
you still have to be a bit careful then.
You do.
To some degree.
There are ways that musicians can do it, but we don't all think like that.
Yeah.
I mean, I should have started years ago while I was running all around, you know, and I had money where I could use it and do that with it, but I didn't, you know. So, you know, it's a hell of a life. It's a calling. You have to really, really want to do it and know that you can't. You got to stay in it, you know. Like I say, you got to stay open and stay ready.
Yeah.
And that's all. You got to have that faith that, you know, it's just the next big thing is right around the corner, you know.
You're going to keep that in mind. That's the focus.
Yeah. And I wrote a lot of music, so one of my babies, you know.
It's going to make something.
One of my children will. Yeah. You know, do something.